lost my body, never gained no weight. Then I pissed off all my mama's friends and made my big bone sister irate. But now I'm a man and all that food frolicking has caused my ego to hurt. Cause even when I'm in the shower alone, I'm too embarrassed to remove my shirt. I made a millionaire out of Mr. Frito-Lay. Made a fat motherfucker out of me. Are becoming difficult to see. I believe it was my daddy who led me to this eating disease by calling me the little candy ass when I couldn't finish a burger with cheese. Or maybe it was my mama who got me addicted to all the wrong foods. Only when I gobbled down every chicken cutlet would I get to see mama's good mood. They said eat that, to stay skinny there was no chance. And now when I walk I hear corduroy even though I ain't wearing pants. I made a millionaire out of Mr. Frito-Lay. Made a fat motherfucker out of me.
You fat fuck.
Chin's alone, way too old. The diet starts tomorrow. I have a grapefruit for breakfast, for lunch a bowl of white rice. Dinner time it's a saltless potato, I ain't allowed no spice. If this diet's gonna work tonight, I can't eat no more. I say to myself as I close the bedroom door. 2 in the morning, I wake up too pissed. My belly's hungry and aching. Tiptoe to the kitchen, fuck the diet. Bring on the chips flavored with bacon.
I made a millionaire out of Mr. Frito-Lay. Made a fat motherfucker out of me. Sarah Lee, Sarah Lee.